appeared to organize the citizens to protest across the states on Monday, December 27, demanding arrest of arrest Yati, Narsinghananda, Anapurna and all hate mongers of Haridwar Dharm Sangsad. From 17th to 19th December, a venomous hate assembly in the name of Dharm Sangsad was carried out in Haridwar, Uttarakhand. Organized by the Sanghi militant Yati Narsinghanand, the assembly was fueled by gruesome anti-Muslim hate speech and open calls for genocide, encouraging Hindus to bear arms and ammunition. The police have filed a report making one person the scapegoat while giving a full impunity to the likes of Pramodanand, Narsinghanand and Annapurna. We appeal to all progressive, democratic and secular people of India to organize protest in cities, towns, villages, wherever they are blessed on Monday 27th December anytime during the day.
अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सबसे पहले इसे सब्सक्राइब कर ले, साथ में रेड कलर के बेल आइकन को दबाएं, जिससे कि रोजाना देश विदेश की खबरें आप तक पहले पहुंच सके। साथ में आप अपने सुझाव को हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में भी लिख सकते हैं और इसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर करें।